Thomas Greenleaf was an American publisher during the 1700s who published anti-federalist letters, including those by the Federal Farmer in the New York Journal. He also published the Laws of the State of New York,